but I wanted to go over the guide that I have for tubs and showers, because this is going to highlight some of the tubs that I actually do recommend. And it's sad that a lot of these name brand companies are making this garbage. There's really no reason for it. I think they're totally tearing apart their reputation by doing this. And the fact that it's just it's sold at like Home Depot or Lowe's, and they have their name, it gives you false hope that it's a quality thing.